Relief Jet Essentials provides all the necessary tools to find duplicates of various Outlook items. Let's look at the removing duplicate email messages. To configure the utility, select one or more Outlook folders. Utility allows you to specify required fields to compare messages. In this case, we'll use the built-in smart algorithm. Select categories you want to be assigned to the duplicate messages. You can also mark duplicates with a flag. The utility can search for duplicates separately in each folder or across all selected folders. Learn more on using the high and low priority folders and other duplicate removal settings from How to Get Report on Duplicate Outlook Items video. Run the tool and wait until it finishes. At the end, the program will report the number of found duplicates. You can group messages by category to quickly view or delete duplicates. To quickly see duplicates from different folders, you can create a search folder. Select the categorized mail folder type and check required category. By opening this folder, you can view a list of found duplicates and remove redundant ones, for instance. To find the actual location of the message, open it and select the File menu. Now let's remove unnecessary duplicates. Once you have deleted all unnecessary duplicates, you can easily clear unneeded category using the Categorize Outlook Items utility. To speed up the utility, we're going to use the search folder we just created. Specify a previously used category to clear and run the utility. As you can see, the utility cleared selected category from all the found duplicates. You have explored only a little part of Relief Jet Essentials for Outlook. Other than those presented, the product contains a variety of other tools to perform a wide range of tasks.